stealing from gravesites. A self-proclaimed witch is now under arrest.
Tonight, we're hearing the heartbreak behind the crime. New at 10, 12 News' Jason Newton speaks with a family who saw their parents' sanctuary disrupted.
A local brother and sister speak out tonight after thieves steal urns belonging to their mother and father's gravesite at this cemetery. Tonight, their emotion goes beyond the crime.
It just breaks my heart that people can do this.
A man and woman caught grabbing urns and vases, stashing them in a stroller, most likely for their precious metals.
Very cold and very cruel and incompassionate.
Disrupting precious memories.
They could look over the city. That's what they used to joke about when they were living.
But instead, St. Adalbert's Cemetery needed cameras to look over them, the parents of Janet Habinger and Frank McLaughlin, graves hit by the accused trio behind the heights at three different cemeteries.
Can you imagine your mother died 2 weeks ago and you're going there to put some flowers on her vase, in a vase, and the vases are gone?
Yeah.
There's no word that I can describe. These people are very cruel.
Their sites were hit twice, and when they asked the cemetery about furnishing replacements,
they're telling him that they have no insurance for that. We should pay for that again? I don't think so.
And get this, police say the urns that families bought for more than $200 were being scrapped for as little as $2 a piece.
Oh, you can collect more in soda cans if you were honest. I think that they deserve to give every family an apology that this happened to.
While they're critical of the cemetery, their focus still is on the perpetrators of this crime, both saying that they will be in the courtroom when that court date comes up. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
Police say they've arrested a woman, her son, and her son's girlfriend in this case. So far, no formal charges have been filed.